Okay, for today, I will teach you how to calculate for DLAT and DLong tutorials. So, first, we will do the rules, okay, sa DLAT and DLong, or difference of longitude na rules. Okay, pagka same name, ibig sabihin, when same name, pareha sila, for example, 10 degrees north and 20 degrees north. Okay, pareha sila. Or it's either 10 degrees south, for example. Or 20 degrees south. Okay, for example. No? So what to do here is to subtract. Okay, minus natin yan. Now, pagka different name naman siya, yung ating difference of latitude. No? For example, 10 degrees north and 20 degrees south. No? What we do is to add. No? So, for example, we have here 10 degrees, 20 minutes north, and 10 degrees, 10 minutes north. So, what would be the DLAT? No? So, we subtract. So, the difference of latitude will be 10 minutes. So, by looking at this direction, no? Yung galing tayo sa 10 degrees 20, no? We are going down to 10 degrees and 10 minutes, so it will be south. Okay? Yan. Yan naman yung DLAT natin. And of course, for the DLong, same thing. No? Pagka same name, is yung subtract. No? For example, 10 degrees east and 20 degrees east. Subtract nyo lang siya. Okay? Subtract. Okay, pagka magkaiba naman, different name siya, no? Kunwari, 10 degrees east. Then, yung isa naman ay 20 degrees west. Is yun. Okay? Then, pagka nag-more than, 180 degrees siya. Okay? Remember, pag nag-180 degrees yung sagot is yung less 360 degrees. Okay? For example, yung meaning niya is more than siya, 180 is east. Okay? Pagdating na masubtract mo siya ng 360, is yung inverse the sign. So, magiging west yan. Okay? So, yan yung rules ng ating how to calculate DLAT and DLong. Okay? For your references. Okay?